Samuel, and this is my amazing bamboo drum 3000 2.0 2.3
I got
this bamboo from my backyard, and I found this on the ground, and then I then I started laughing because there was a chicken on it. Because one of my chickens got on it. And then I got my one of the saws that I used to cut it from my shed. And then my dad helped me cut the H's with an electric saw. That's really it.
Tell us the purpose of those H's and how this tool is going to be helpful.
It's going to be helpful because a lot of kids get bored and then they're like, oh, what do I do? And then they go to your parents and go, I'm bored. I need something to do. And they're like, go help yourself. And then you're, dang it. And then you're thinking. And then you're like, oh, I got a backyard full of bamboo. And you go, sing. And then you cut it. And then you're not bored anymore.
Because what can you do with that thing?
You can play the drums.
Let's hear it.
Okay. So like, there's different sounds, lower and higher up. And you can make it shorter, and it would have different sounds.